party. Me too. This isn't the actual set list, is it?
I switched.
We just moved the first three.
All right, cool.
I had already printed it out at work, though.
Weekend nachos. Printer hardcore. That was really fucking bad.
I would consider us to be non-printer hardcore because I have to use a printer at work because I don't have one.
What? Oh yeah. Work printer hardcore. Poverty and world issues and shit.
Iraq war!
Yo, what do you think about the war in Iraq?
It's over.
No! No, it just started. Alright. This is a new song, it's called Watch You Summer. Anybody has a friend or a relative that's just going downhill, abusing drugs and shit, it's hard to see, it's hard to live with, it's very painful. The only serious song we have. Fuck you.
B+3!
Alright, we got a few songs left. Once again, thanks to everybody who came out and supported the three out-of-town bands as well as Worn Out. Give every band a round of applause. I'm pretty good friends with everybody in every touring band. They're from out of town and they're coming here because everybody else came out to see them. That's what hardcore is. That's why hardcore is always awesome forever, no matter what anybody says. So.
Let's do Korn and then the last two. This goes out to whoever wanted us to play a Korn cover. I forgot who it was.
Brian Moore.
It was Brian Moore. Rest in peace, bro. Alright, old friends don't mean shit.
Thank you. was so good because I walked in and said, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah.
We just stepped on it.